wanna say I've been playing out last WhistleBlower part 1, okay? But I'm not really editing Let's Play videos. So you're gonna see some things that I can't blur out, you know? So otherwise, yeah. I don't know about other people, but me, some won't be able to wear out. So, yeah. Normal hard nightmare insane. Let's do another one. Some things you may see that you can't unsee, you know? So, be prepared for anything. Expect the unexpected. Okay. Link very content stuff.
Wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter?
Somebody hit you?
Hit you and who?
Let me help.
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral decision.
What do you hope? They're not happy about it?
Shit. 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 Come on.
I think I dropped them. Yeah, I got to a stir up something. Where are they? Oh, here it is. There's my coffee cup. There's my coffee cup. What do you know? Got it. Would you look at it?
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
I quit. Okay. Dang it, I had no choice about that.
Wayland Park, employee 1466. Report to morphogenic engine monitoring immediately.
Typical.
I'm worried about losing anti-apoptosis.
Are you talking about me?
The doctor was predicting a death by 1.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
What's up, bruh? Wait a minute. Okay, yeah, close your luck at this game. Hey, what's the same? You're familiar. Oh, it's in here.
We're headed out to the lake.
Oh, that sounds
all right. I didn't think I'd miss her this much. It's the patients. Start to realize they have.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Okay, wait.
Ah, you're cutting it close. Next patient incoming. Arterial spin still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
He's gonna go over here.
Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep his
Park.
Finally, where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call his chamber. Ask him to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park?
Yep.
Are we heavy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Waylon Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No. I gotta kill him. Jeez.
Help me! Don't let them do this! Don't let them! You! I know you can stop this! You have to help me! You have to.
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. We'll need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not
okay.
Put him in the engine.
God.
5 seconds. 4, 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good thing.
Positioning image link.
You're finished, Mr. Waylon Park.
Yes.
You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Right.
I'm not gonna leave.
You're done. You're done here, Mr. Park.
The
thank you and goodbye.
Okay, jeez.
You need to exit the room, sir.
That's what I'm doing. Y'all, I swear, y'all look the same. I'm telling you. You're very sneaky. Be very sneaky, sneaky. What's that? No. Is it boom? Wait a minute. I don't remember it being like that. Hello? Someone in here? I think I see someone. Hello? 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 Is that someone I see? Hello?
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park.
Jeez.
Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have to have you committed.
Wait.
Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Waylon Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed.
Kid Waylon.
The Murkoff Corporation and the onward march of science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. this. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Back at it again. What type is this? What were you even doing?
Yeah.
just hold on, right? Nice. Just reverse the script. Oh, battery. Perfect. That's what I needed. What's up, guys?
Come to join our therapy session. Here.
Yes.
Take the blade. Keep it rallying our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those.
What?
Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Okay, jeez. What's with them? Alright. Oh, I think I dropped something. That's my cup. Cup. Okay, cup, I got you. Over to you. I can't believe it. Hi, Nia. Oh, you locked the door? Rude.
What the fuck are you trying to do? Come back here!
Oh, you're scared of me. On my side, just probably locked on your side. I think your side has the lock on it. Probably makes sense. There's no other thing.
Help me, please. I'm a doctor. I need to get hold of my. You're not security. I was. I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I sent.
You
gotta get me out of here.
Up.
Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
You're gonna die, that's for sure.
Stop!
Okay. Ooh. I'm so free to go. I didn't close the door. Somebody close the door. Oh, that's the one. Outside. It's easy to break, right? Just glass. Where did you go? Doctor. Oh, doctor. Where did you go? Doctor. Request for information from me, Mr. Lisa Park of Lisa. No. Live it up, Phil. Go in the coming weeks. Oh my god. No, not Lisa. How dare you? How dare you? And that way. Okay, yep. Okay. I think I had a bad day. Tell you that. Is that an option? That's creepy. That's creepy. Where the hell did he go? What's going on there? There's a little alone. Alright. So much black. Is the one being chased, or being, are you being the one doing the chasing? Oh, sorry, is that bad? Oh, yes! I knew I'd drop it somewhere. And I found you better. Nobody wants reunited again. Either do the chasing, or are you being the chased? This guy. Watch out. You good, gay? I'm not gay. Some are good, some are bad. Looks like bad. What you cooking? What's for dinner? Ooh, yummy, my favorite. Thank you. gonna notice me. Oh, is this something? Oh, no. He notices me. Where is he? Okay, what choice do I have? That's your thing. Okay, that's really pitch black. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, I'm really gotta do this. I left you alone. I left you alone. How could you? I swear, I like reached out of the ground or something.
I made it! I think he's safe. Can you climb up? I'm coming, Cooper!
I just have to lock the... There! I'm coming! Hold on!
Guys, wait for me. Tracing? Handcuffs? Where handcuffs at? How many keys? Thank you. Oh, did I just go? Of course. Where is it? What am I looking for? What exactly am I looking for?
I can smell you!
I can't. Okay. buddy. Sorry, I had to do this to you.
I haven't.
Got to use you, buddy. No, we're friends and all, but this comes down to this. I'm so sorry.
Do you itch? You look like you have an itch.
Buddy, come here. This one. Follow me.
I just need to. You look so silky. Just let me.
Buddy.
I need to help. Let me. I need to tell you a
story. I have to push you out of there, have I?
Oh, I have this. Are you my friend? Don't be scared.
Buddy. Wait a minute.
I want
an idea. Interesting. This is what it really looks like. Huh. Like recording everything, just guys. Am I safe? I think I'm safe. Hope I'm safe. And the one guy from the elevator. Speaking of, hello. Okay. Jeez, are you crazy? I do it with the camera out. Parkour. Let's climb straight up. Sassy. This looks kinda easy. Just saying. Hope you guys like and enjoy it. Oh wow. See you on the next one. Stay peace.